So the Goonies. Oh, excuse me. A Goonie lives in Oregon on the coast, and therefore, all the Goonies, except for one chick. Who's a cheerleader? Who thinks she's high?
What about the other chick?
Wow. I'm glad those glasses fell off and they broke them.
You broke my glasses! Oh my gosh, my glasses! You broke them!
And they're just cracked a little. She could still wear them, but they're broken.
You know, it was an amazing movie because they had the whole skeleton they had to run through, and they didn't know they were running through skeletons, and they're all pissing on the men's and boys' side, or the boys' side and the girls' side, and then boys.
Where are you going?
I'm going to the men's room.
The older guy said that. Remember that? He's like,
this is the boys' side, and this is the girls' side.
Well, where are you going,
Mikey,
man?
Says that, and then he's like, where are you going?
I'm going to the men's room.
And they all follow him.
Yeah, we're going to the men's room.
Men's room, Mikey.
They hit him on the shoulder.
We're going to the men's room.
And then he goes and gets that kiss and says, I remember Brad had braces. Well, duh, you idiot.
I think he's standing in a hole.
Chunk. I think Chunk is everyone's Joker character. Doing the truffle shuffle. I mean,
come on. Not unless you do the truffle shuffle. Come on.
Do it. Well, the truffle shuffle is you lift up your shirt. And then you grab your stomach, and you squeeze up all your abs and fat you have, and you just go... Make that sound flat. And you do that for probably 20 seconds until Mikey, the guy in the movie, says, okay, that's enough. Jeez, leave him alone. Just pull up the little bowling ball will roll down. And then he'll open up the gate because of the man, you know, how that all goes with the inventions they have. But yeah, I think the movie's amazing. And, you know, you got Lars, Chunk, Lars,
Baby Ruth,
Chunk, Lars, and you got the Patellis. I mean, come on, why would you not love this movie? I think everyone who sees it loves it. I don't think there's one person out there who would say, man, that movie sucked. That movie was cool. I mean, Jesus, I'd love, you know, I mean, that's impossible for anyone to take a knife and come down, get down the sail of a boat with just a knife and cut your way through like they do in the movie. That's impossible. That's so dumb and not realistic at all. I think this sucks. No, it's an amazing movie. I definitely have 5 because there's fighting octopuses, there's a pirate ship, there's the Fratellis who are the evil henchmen, there's Lars, there's Chunk. Who? The Data dude who's got the James Bond theme music. He comes down, propels down from his house and breaks the screen door. The screen's not open, the screen! He breaks that open. I mean, you know, you got the map, you got the secret treasure hidden. You know,
when I will.
Jeez, there's so much in this movie. Booby traps.
Booby traps.
And you'll love this movie. I think it's a 5. I'm not seen by anyone.